What the fuck?
Fucking shotgun.
Hard to find people. Whoa, how'd that miss? There we go.
Oh! I'm done!
Ooh, goddamn!
Oh no, you gotta be kidding me, dude. What's going on, Gumi Gang? So today's video is going to be focusing on the 725 with slugs and the sawed-off barrel, which people are still sleeping on. I don't know how. The game's been out for so long, and people just still sleep on it for some reason, but it's an amazing setup. You have to be accurate, but it's very, very deadly. You can out-snipe snipers with it if you're really good. But I wanted to show off some gameplay highlights from Search and Destroy, which is pretty cancer, and then also some free-for-all, which I did win one match with that. So I'll let you guys watch that, enjoy it, and my next video will be coming soon. It's gonna be about the Model 680. It's gonna be a really good one, so stay tuned for that. And with all that being said, I'm gonna let the videos roll out from here, and I hope you guys have an awesome day slash night, and I'll see you in the next video.
Identified. We need to keep them intact. Enemy UAV overhead.
I just think you got that punk ass shotgun.
Defending them is critical.
Trash, dude, 21-6, and he still lost, nigga? What the fuck? This is garbage, nigga.
Free for all. You're on your own, soldier.
Oh, goddamn.
Motherfucker again.
Ah, almost got him. See, is he still over there? Probably. That was terrible. Oh, wow. Oops. Not hitting my shots anymore. Oh my god.
Oh god damn.
Yeah, are you fucking kidding me?
Damn.
Oh dear. still there. Whoa. Man, I didn't even hear him. Oh no, you gotta be kidding me, dude.
That was just unnecessary.
Oh no, I hit his like pinky toe and he survived. Oh no. Oh, that's awful. It's hard to find people. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I didn't die. Oh no, someone was sitting back there. Wait, where am I? Okay, can I put it down? Maybe. Oh my God, he almost got me.
Come on, bro.
What do you mean, come on? Oh man, I hit him. Did you see the hit markers on that? That was intense. Is this really going to be time limit gameplay? That's baloney. Nice try. He was close.